Welcome to part two of the Trinity Greenlawn versus Community Baptist Christian School boys basketball game. Where we left off in halftime, the score was 33-4, Trinity up. It's currently a minute 30 and counting until we get started here. Part one, I advise watching that because this is the second part video. Something. So close. comeback of the century.
Thank you.
score, Trinity 40, guess 10. Why did I say guess and not CBCS? I don't know. CBCS 12. Not looking good. I think that comeback I was smelling earlier was just some moldy cheese. So I don't know. I don't think we're gonna win this one. But stay positive. We can do this. By an act of the Lord Jesus Christ, we can do this.
Choked him. 27-12.
Trinity up. Stay positive. We can still do this. We have 4 minutes. Anything can happen. Sportsmanship-wise, they have 4 fouls, we have 1, so, I mean, that just says something. On the board, make that 2 minutes. We can do this. We can do this. Count it all joy when you fall into diverse temptations. So, yeah, even if we lose, you gotta count it joy. He says ass. He says ass in game 51. It's okay. Yes, my hermeneutics teacher is going to be mad at me. Yes. I don't know what that third yes is for, but yes. minute on the clock, ladies and gentlemen. Two words, moldy cheese. But no, be positive. Seconds on the clock. Trinity 51, Community Baptist 17. With Trinity having 5 fouls and Community Baptist having 1. That concludes the game. You know, we didn't win, but you know what? It's all God's plan, so. Wait, am I dumb? I think I'm done. Dumb. I'm sorry. I didn't catch the ref call there. Okay, make that 51-19. So, a little bit of a difference. We still did lose, but you know what? It's God's plan. And hopefully next time we can hit them harder. Hit them harder, that sounds bad. But, you know, hit it harder, do our best, and play some good ball. I thank you for watching this two-part video. If you did enjoy it, please like and subscribe. That's pretty cool. God bless, and have a good day.